Dear students, welcome to EVS class. What we have learned in the previous class? Yes, we learned the fruits with only one seed and the fruits with many seeds. After that, we discussed about the roots.
Children, today we are going to discuss about stem. Stem. In your textbook, page number 18, you can see a picture. Look, one part is missing. Which part of the plant is missing? Yes, the stem is missing. Can you draw that?
We can't imagine the condition of the plant without stem. In the last class, we studied root absorbing water and minerals from the soil. Stem transported the water and minerals to the leaves.
If so, how does the stem help the plant? Look, the first point is, stem carries water and minerals from the root to the leaf. Second point, the stem joins the different parts of a plant. Third point, the stem holds the flowers, fruit and leaves. Once again, stem carries water and minerals from the root to the leaf. കഴിഞ്ഞ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ നമ്മൾ പഠിച്ചു റൂട്ട് ആണ് മണ്ണിൽ നിന്നും വാട്ടറും മിനറൽസും അബ്സോർബ് ചെയ്യുന്നതെന്ന് അല്ലേ റൂട്ട് അബ്സോർബ് ചെയ്യുന്ന വാട്ടറിനെയും മിനറൽസിനെയും ഒക്കെ ഇലകളിൽ എത്തിക്കുന്നത് ആരാണ് സ്റ്റെം ആണ് ഓക്കെ സെക്കൻഡ് പോയിന്റ് ദ സ്റ്റെം ജോയിൻസ് ദ ഡിഫറെന്റ് പാർട്സ് ഓഫ് എ പ്ലാന്റ് ഒരു പ്ലാന്റിന്റെ വ്യത്യസ്ത ഭാഗങ്ങളെ തമ്മിൽ കൂട്ടി യോജിപ്പിക്കുന്നത് സ്റ്റെം ആണ് കറക്റ്റ് തേർഡ് പോയിന്റ് ദ സ്റ്റെം ഹോൾഡ് ദ ഫ്ലവേഴ്സ് ലീവ് ആൻഡ് ഫ്രൂട്ട്സ് ക്ലിയർ അല്ലേ ഓക്കെ
ചിൽഡ്രൻ ഹാവ് യു സീൻ ഷുഗർ കെയിൻ Which part of sugarcane we eat? Yes, stem is the edible part of sugarcane.
Now you have familiarized yourself with the different parts of a plant. That is, leaves, stem, fruit, then root. And flowers. Okay, okay, children. Now, your textbook page number 18. You can see a plant's picture, and here some boxes are provided. Can you complete these boxes? Yes, of course. You can complete these boxes. The first one is leaf. Next, flower, fruit, stem, and root. You must. Do in your textbook very well. Okay.
Children, turn your textbook page number 19. You can see a big mango tree with full of fruits. Observe this picture carefully. And what can you understand from this picture? Yes, the first one, the mango tree gave shade to many organisms. Am I correct? Okay. Next one, they provide sweet honey mangoes. Okay? And the next point, birds make their nest on the tree. Next, children are playing under the tree. Next, an old man is sitting in the shade of a mango tree. Correct? Okay. Nowadays, many trees and little plants are vanishing from our sight. Vanishing means what? Vanishing means apratishamavuga. Innu nammude naattil ninnum pala chedigalum apratishamayi kondirikkukayanu. What we have to do? We have to protect the plants and also we must plant more trees. It is our duty to protect and preserve the environment. Let us welcome every little seedlings sprouting from the soil. Thank you, children. Thank you for being with me. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.